guys, March 25th, 2024. So now I got a call from a guy, his washer and dryer. He wants to change the shutoffs and the hoses, I guess, to the dryer, the washing machine and dryer setup. Might be leaking, or I think I've been over there a couple of years ago and did something over there. But him and his wife called me over the weekend and they were leaking or something, I don't know. Maybe it's just a pack of nuts. Not sure, but usually I like to put no burst hoses on them so they don't blow. I'd have to go by and see what's going on. I'm going over there now. I call the lady's home. And I have worked for her a bunch of times over the years. They're always the best customers, the ones that keep calling you back, you know. Be your customer and you treat them right. And they need you, and a year from now, they'll call you back. It's always a good way to try to run a business. Try to treat people right and they'll call you back. Anyway, we're gonna go over there. Last time I was over there, I hooked up her kitchen sink and she got a new, had a kitchen redone, and I had to do a couple of toilet repairs and new faucets in the bathrooms and stuff.
Turn left on Kings Highway.
I never met the husband. It's always the wife that's always there. He's always working. I have talked to him on the phone a couple of times. But like I said, I never met the guy. He's never there when I go.
1/4 mile. Turn left on.
Go by and see what's going on with it.
Well, I would put
no burst hoses on here, so it's dripping from the packing nut. But I could see that that's just, I could just tighten that nut up. There's nothing wrong with them.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll tighten that up and I'll put
now
new hoses.
Now, when it was leaking back there, I did push it out and check the hoses there and the one that goes out. But see, my husband put that there because when the water leaves, it shakes and rattles the whole pipe through the house.
This what? It rattles it?
Right here. See where my husband put the pipe?
Could. What I could do is just attach it here. What might be happening is it might be it was rattling.
Yeah, so we put the can there to stop.
What I could do is I could put this, strap this here so this can't come out.
Okay.
What might be happening is this thing might not be leveling. It might be shaking. All right, so we're getting new hoses because these could blow. And all I got to do is tighten the packing nut up. There's a nut there. No, these are fine. There's nothing wrong. Yeah, I'll make sure they shut off, and then I'll put new hoses.
Now, my husband did ask if you could put a safety shut off like you have under the sinks, because to shut the water off here, you have to shut it from the whole house. And I even made sure I went to the bathroom before you came, because if you had to shut the water off, I wouldn't be able to use the bathroom.
No, you shut it off this way by turning them.
Yeah.
But if I put no burst hoses on, you won't have to worry about that.
Okay, all right, dear.
Let me put the no burst, because the only reason why you shut this off
is because we're afraid it will leak.
You're afraid that the hoses will blow.
Oh.
But if I put new ones on it, it got the stainless steel coating on it. You don't have to worry about it.
Okay.
So you won't have to shut these on and off anymore.
All right. Because that's what we do. I keep shutting them off, putting them on.
Well, you won't have to with the new hose.
Okay.
Main water off, yeah. If you go away, that's all I would do is this right here. See this?
Okay. I see it.
That's it. That's all you got to do. That shuts your water off to the house.
Okay.
Let me get the hoses.
All right, dear.
All right, we're just going to get some no burst hoses for on the packing that's a little loose. That's no big deal. And I got the no burst right here. These 5 footers are long enough. They got 5 footers and 7 footers. 5 and 6 footers. Let me get a set of hoses here and we should be able to tighten that packing nut up. As long as they shut off, I'll show you. There's a packing nut on here that needs to be tightened.
Well, my husband tried to tighten it, but it was still leaking, so I said, maybe you need a whole new thing. So.
No, sometimes what you gotta do is, like I said, as long as they shut off, I'm gonna put no burst hoses on there. We won't have to play with them, okay?
Okay.
There's nothing wrong with these. These are good valves. Wolverine brass. There's nothing wrong. As long as they shut off.
Yeah.
The only reason you're shutting this off is because of the hose.
Yeah.
Now, we put good hoses on there. You're still plugged in. We put good hoses on there. It's not going. They're not going to leak. They're not going to blow. You know what I'm saying? It's the biggest problem with these. Sometimes they get like a. See, they get like a blister. See, that's fine. We'll do one at a time here.
If you want, you can pull that out. I'll unplug that for you.
I'm going to show them to you and see. They get sometimes the new ones. And now I got like a stainless coating on them. They can't blow. Sometimes they'll get like a blister and then they'll blow.
Yeah.
They're only good for so many years.
I know. We
kind of like your kidney.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, did you hear they're saying in Mass General they're growing pig kidneys to replace for human kidneys? They just did the first one to a 63-year-old man.
Did it work?
Well, they put it in. Now they got to watch it and see.
A pig kidney?
Yeah.
Wow. That's kind of scary.
And it's genetically modified, too. So.
Oh, my God.
I don't know.
They don't have enough human kidneys.
No.
That's the problem.
No, too many. Why do you think we're all having kidney issues? Like they said, from 100 years ago today, 90% of all food that's in the grocery store wasn't even in existence. And now, 100 years later, people are having kidney problems, liver problems, cholesterol problems, heart problems.
Yeah.
They're ruining our food. They're closing the farms.
Modified.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They want to make it in a lab.
Well, yeah, you just eat regular meat instead of that other
stuff.
But
they're killing. Look at all these chickens, 12 million chickens burned. They're shutting all the farmlands down of cows and vegetables.
They're buying up all the cow. Stuff they're gonna do the modified shit.
Yeah,
can you believe it?
And that all these vaccines they're giving kids, and yet millions and millions of people are just crossing the border and they're not stopping them, they're flying them here.
All right, so that's good. Let's try this one, see if this one, like I said, you won't have to play with these anymore.
Yeah,
okay,
that was the one that was leaking the most when I came downstairs. I saw it.
Because I seen it dripping, but just needs to be tightened up.
My husband tried to, and even tried to use.
You get older, and you start leaking.
Oh yeah, that's the truth. Especially when you do dialysis for years, and then you get a kidney, you still can't get to the bathroom. All those years not using those muscles, because you don't urinate when you do dialysis. You do, but very, very little and far between, because they're taking all the fluid out through the machine.
Oh, okay.
So you don't urinate.
You're not peeing.
Right.
That's something.
But then
it's still okay, but these hoses can get like a blister.
Well, something's leaking.
Yeah, no, they need it to go. Like your husband said, I mean, they're older, and they need it to... See, it's off and it's not leaking, so the valves are still fine.
All right. Because those were replaced.
You won't have to shut them off once you get these hoses on there.
I'll tell them.
If you have to, you shut them off there and disconnect the hoses.
Yeah.
But you should be good for a while.
But those things can't break, those faucets opening and closing. That can't leak and water come out of the faucet itself.
Well, yeah, it could. There's a washer in here, but I mean, you're overcomplicating stuff.
Yeah.
I don't want to sell you something you don't need. How's that sound?
Okay. And we would have to shut the water over there for a case of emergency.
Yeah, let's not.
I know.
You're overthinking stuff that you don't need.
I know. This has been my whole life. I had to
let's just
prepare.
Keep it simple. That's my motto.
Yeah.
Keep it simple. Fix what needs to be fixed.
Yeah.
And then the rest of it. I mean, you're still probably going to pay off that flipping kitchen that you just did.
And they did a terrible job. I still have to have someone. They didn't finish the trimming. They didn't come back to put the light fixtures
in. They didn't finish it?
No, they didn't do the trim. They didn't. And one of the doors keeps falling off.
Oh, my God. So you're not happy.
It's like, and I don't even care if I, you know, at this stage of the game, I don't care, Steve, about pretties and things like that. I just want things functional in my life, you know? But even to just do a little simple thing, and it's so difficult.
All right, so we got all these connected behind here. We're going to make sure we got no leaks. It should be fine. Turn these on. Like I said, you don't have to play with these valves no more.
I'll tell my husband.
Okay?
Yeah.
And if your husband's got any questions, he can call me. And yeah. I talk to him on the phone. I never met him.
He's always working. Yeah. Somebody's got to work, right?
Well, nothing wrong with that. At least he's not a bum.
No.
Right?
No.
All right, so that's all connected. I got no leaks here. I just want to make sure I got no leaks.
And I don't think it's leaking from when it drains out. Though I felt slimy a little bit, like
No, that just needed stuff. Just needed to be tightened, and then it's fine. Let's leave it. You put a bucket down there, and it'll dry up. Okay, so that's it. And as far as this goes, let me put a tie wrap on this. Does this ever pop out? No.
It's the pipes that rattle. I don't know why.
Well, maybe it's just...
It's the poke.
You know what? This thing might be shaking.
Well, I make sure it's level when I do the laundry. You know when you got a lot of jeans?
Oh, yeah,
towels,
yeah.
Because
the thing will start shaking, yeah, and that's what's making that vibrate.
Right. And
exactly.
If my husband or my other, my son...
You can hear.
Yeah, you would hear.
Right? Then that will rattle.
Sometimes it, but usually.